Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I hope you're well. My name is Brittany. If you are already subscribed, thank you for returning to me. I appreciate it. I'm taking a photo for some reason. Today I'm going to be reacting to Billie Eilish's new song, Therefore I Am. Now, I've heard like the tiniest snippet and then I quickly stopped because it sounds so freaking fire and I was like, I have to react to this. Always love everything Billie puts out. I think she's so talented and Phineas is so talented. Dogs!
Ain't not happening today. You've been quiet for the past 3 hours and as soon as I put the camera on, you decide to bark.
Scrappy! No!
I always love everything that Billie puts out and Phineas, I think they're both so talented. I already know this is going to be freaking good. Let's get into it. Therefore I am. Ooh, okay. I'm not your friend.
You couldn't care less and you could give them my best, but just know I'm not your friend,
therefore I am. So sassy. I'm not your friend. She just has such bad off energy. I'm so here for
it. I don't want press to put your name next to mine. We're on different lines, so I
hoping
they don't call my bluff, cause I hate to find interviews when they say your name. I just like, did you have fun? I really couldn't care less and you could give them my best, but just no.
Oh my gosh, she went off.
Sorry. I don't think they're clutching me.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
This is so sick. Oh yes, riff. This is so cool.
I'm not your friend.
That is freaking fire! Oh my god, yes! That has been one of my favorite songs she's put out so far. That is so, I don't know how, but like her sounds seem similar in terms of she's just such a badass and like her voice is iconic, but like she just, they know how to like, Phineas's production is just insane and oh, that whole sound is just something I haven't heard before. And I'm obsessed with that. I feel like she's like throwing shade. I don't know if she's throwing shade at the press or maybe she's showing the, I feel like she might be throwing shade at people who like use her name in the press and in interviews to try and like gain clout from her. And she's like, I don't actually know you. I'm not your friend. Like stop acting like we're friends just because I am famous. And I feel like she's not doing it in like a cocky way, but more of a just like, this world is so fake, like I just don't want to be a part of it, so stop acting like you know me. Which I love that for her, and I totally could see how that would drive you insane. I love that, that is going to be my new jam in the car to feel like a boss bitch. Yes, oh my god, everything, absolutely everything. Billie, you have killed it this time again. Oh, let me know what you thought of the song down below. Loved it as much as I did. Also give it a like if you like this video. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed, if you want to subscribe to me. Hi, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, night, / week or month or whatever the hell. Greetings. I mean, goodbye.